Hello. What you are hopefully about to see is a methanol fueled flamethrower, rather, for your viewing entertainment. Here goes. So, for safety's sake, maybe don't do this at home. Signing off.